What's good, Barbie babies? It's your girl Barbie, and we're back with another banger. As you can tell by the title today, I'm doing a reaction video to Dolce And Nesha. She confessed it to cheating. It's over. I received a DM from one of my supporters telling me to react to this because they just dropped it like a couple minutes ago. So give this video a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And if you're new, hi, I'm Barbie, welcome to my channel. Also, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell as well. Make sure you follow me on my social medias, it's on the screen and in the description down below, so go follow me. So let's get into this reaction video.
What's up, YouTube? What's up, DM Mafia? It's your boy, Dolce, y'all. I'm back with another banger. Well, I gotta hurry up because right now I'm about to tell Nesha to get something to eat. Y'all, I'm about to tell Nesha, like, you was cheating on me. Your best friend told me you cheated on me, you feel me? So what is it? Was you cheating or not? Y'all, this about to be a banger. So she get in and act like I'm on the phone. Boom, 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 boom. It's about to go crazy. You know how we do anyway, you feel me? Team Dolce in the building, spam it up in the comments. Subscribe to the channel. 300K on the way, y'all. Get us to 300K. Subscribe to the channel, y'all. It's free. It don't cost no money to see us for us to make y'all laugh. You feel me? Team Dolce in the building. Gang shit. Get this video to 10,000 likes. Gang. Alright, she coming. Play like I'm on the phone. Nah. I didn't know she did all that. Can't tell me nothing.
It's crazy.
Are you sure that was her that did that shit? You lying like a motherfucker. I know you lying. She right here.
Who is that?
So she cheated.
Who is that?
All right.
Who is that? Who is that said I'm cheating?
So you cheated?
Why are you paying somebody?
Because my belt hurt my stomach, that's why.
Who is that?
I answered my question. You cheated? You cheated on me
what
before
what
you
kind of question is that?
You cheated on me before you moved to Houston?
No, fuck.
So you lying to me?
What are you? Who is that?
I know you ain't lying to me.
Who is that?
It don't matter what. Who,
it don't matter who that is. I'm asking you a question. Somebody lying on my name. You saying what?
What's up? Did you move?
Don't do all that because I ain't fucking cheating. You just gonna take somebody's word over mine. Like,
I'm saying, Nisha, did you cheat on me? Answer my question.
No, I did
did
not.
You tell me?
No, I did not cheat on
you. Anybody just come out and tell me that you cheated if you didn't.
Who
did you
is
cheat
that?
On
and then maybe they got a motive behind
the fuck my gummy.
Who was it?
What?
Who was it? And I'll let you know, like, why would they say something like that? Because whoever,
what you mean you'll let me know why they say something like that?
About to get hit with an ad.
They gotta be mad as fuck. They gotta have a motive behind it. And they gotta be hating. Like, what? Who is it?
So you really cheated? So you gonna sit in my face
so
and
you
lie?
Really slow.
Don't stop playing with me and trying to play
so
with me like
really
I'm stupid,
slow.
Son.
You
so you gonna sit in my face and lie, like you ain't cheat.
First of all,
that was your best friend from like what your one best friend when we first met.
She said I cheated on you.
Hit me up on Instagram like telling me you cheated. The fuck? She
ain't
about to lie.
She
not about to lie.
Who the fuck I cheated with, Danny? Who she said I cheated with?
It don't matter. I don't,
who she said I cheated with?
Why would she give me names? She just said Nesha cheated.
So she just called you, oh, I'm going to ruin their life today. Fuck out of here.
And she ruined our life. Ah, that's
she
what she, the fuck
shit.
She did.
So
I'm
somebody
not
going to
fuck with you. The fuck would I like being with you when you
so
cheating?
He say, she
it ain't no he say, she say. It ain't none of that type of shit. The fuck?
That is
remember, you ain't about to pay with me like that. You cheated on me and it is what it is.
No, the fuck I did. Oh my god. You know, but listen, my stomach already hurt and I got a headache. And you know,
I don't give a fuck
about
no stomach hurting and none of that type of shit. I don't give a fuck about none of that.
I know you don't.
You sitting there, you talking like this shit, like you ain't really cheat. You cheated.
No, the fuck I did. Ain't nobody gonna put it in my motherfucking hair.
I'm
right
telling
you,
right now,
damn, did I really cheat?
I'm telling you what I almost did.
What
I'm telling
you
right
almost
now,
did?
Almost did some shit. I'm telling you.
What you almost did?
You ain't about to go nowhere. Get out. Bye. Go back and cheat. Go play with your little self and think about the nigga you cheated with.
Come on now. Who I cheat with?
What you told the nigga he was hungry with us to get to eat first?
Oh my.
And then he ate it out? The fuck?
And then I ate his booty too. Y'all know all that too. Like, what else you gonna say? What else you gonna say?
So you gonna sit in my face and tell me
what
that
else
you ate
gonna say? No, that's
so you gonna sit here and tell
no,
me that you
no.
ate a nigga booty?
Don't play with me. I ain't never ate no ass.
You just literally sat here and told me you
ate
a nigga
ate
booty.
No
so you confessing to cheating?
Oh my god.
So you confessing to cheating? Ooh, almost did some grimy shit. Tell you right. Don't stare in my face and tell you right now.
You
don't want to see your lips or nothing.
That didn't even scare me.
Because I'm telling you right now, you were sucking a nigga and all type of shit.
That
I don't want to see no
scary.
Lips looking or nothing.
Who the fuck is that?
Don't worry about who I'm texting.
Who the fuck is
Who you think it is, the fuck?
I don't know who that is. You worry about you cheated on.
I ain't cheating on shit. The fuck?
I know for a fact you cheated.
I ain't cheating at all. It's hot as fuck. Don't get in here turning no heat off after you cheat.
I'm cold. Oh my fucking god! I just told you I wasn't. Danny, I cheated before I got you, but now I'm sweating.
I'm saying you were sweating with that nigga.
Now I'm sweating with him.
Nisha, I'm saying.
But you sweating with her because I'm not hot.
Who the fuck is her?
You tell me.
Your friend ain't just called me out the blue and say, "Oh, Nisha cheating on
you." I don't have friends.
Because she wasn't even gonna tell me at first. I had to beat it out of her for real.
You had to beat out of her. You didn't even know.
Damn near. I don't know the bitch, but you know her.
So she hit you up like.
And she said y'all used to do shit.
You sound dumb as fuck.
Her name started with a P or something. Her name started with a P.
She wrote you and said what?
She
wrote you and said what?
And everybody else did. Like,
she wrote you and said what? You went around with a fucking question for what?
That you cheated.
So she just hit you up. Oh, Nisha cheated on you.
Yeah, Nisha cheated.
Then you believe it.
Why wouldn't I believe it? I know for a fact you did it.
How you know?
Because you ain't just the type of person that don't cheat. Like, I'm like every girl cheat. You ain't. I already knew you weren't faithful anyway.
That's cat.
So is Jelani mom?
Probably not.
So you keeping
Probably
it real,
not.
Huh? You keeping it real, but you gonna try to play like you playing though, huh?
She look just fucking like you try to fuck. I don't give a fuck. Towards.
I can look like a tree. That mean I'm the tree daddy. The fuck?
You like a tree now? You
I can like a squirrel, a dog. I can. Yeah, a lot of people say I like a monkey. Am I a monkey cousin or a daddy
are.
Or something?
You the are. Fuck? You are.
Fuck is you saying?
You are.
You ain't about to sit here and play with me.
You know, if I sit up here and play with me, I don't feel fucking good.
I don't give a fuck. What you talking about over there? You sitting there sounding dumb as fuck to me.
I hope no one come up on you. I swear to God. I hope
I'm going to throw that shit right back in your face and tell you right now the way I'm feeling. You ain't about to cheat on me. Your little friend called, like your girlfriend cheating. I knew when we,
how she get your number? Yeah. How she get your number?
Then I say Instagram? Don't tell me my nigga. I'm going to tell you right now you almost got my brain tumor. Tell it right now.
Why is you cheating right there?
Don't hit me in my neck.
That's cheating right there. How the fuck is it cheating?
Because she said she had some shit to tell me. So why wouldn't I listen?
So let me go behind Nisha back and talk to her old best friend.
Yeah, and see what she was. Because I knew it was something like that. She wasn't about to hit me about the blue like, oh, I guess it's here. You didn't want nothing like that. It was something like that. The fuck?
So how you know she ain't like.
She said you was buying a nigga shoes, all type of shit. Love Payless shoes, too.
So, goofy
as fuck. She never bought a nigga no work shoes from Payless.
Never.
On some broke shit.
Never.
You got me fucked up.
Never.
Probably had light up on the bottom of it. Lighting up and all type of shit. You was through.
No, you fucking through.
Like, come on now. I came you a long way.
I came you a long way.
The fuck? Ooh, don't hit me. I'm telling you right now. Don't hit me again. I'm telling you right now because you almost broke my whole ear bone and my muscles in my neck and all that shit almost exploded when you smacked my shit.
I'm not even
smoking them. I'm not even fucking smoking them. I'm not even
fucking
smoking them. I'm not even
fucking smoking
them. You cheated with the big ass glasses. The fuck? Forget you looking before you gave him some head. Or them bitches was hitting his balls.
No, they was hitting his balls. No.
So you was giving that nigga head backwards?
No.
I'm telling you right now, if you was giving that nigga head backwards, I'm about to be mad as fuck. I'm telling you right now.
Now what? Since you want to talk dumb.
You gonna suck his dick from the back? So how the, I'm telling you right now, so how the fuck was your glasses in his balls? You sitting there admitting to all this shit and then you laughing. Like, come on now.
That's how dumb you sound.
You admit to all this shit and
laughing. That's how dumb you sound.
This little bitch ain't about to just call me out the blue. Little bitch, too. Little bitch. Little cute little bitch. She ain't about to just tell. Like, she can have anybody. Why would she just tell me? Because I'm getting bigger on YouTube or something?
Stop playing with me.
Get him, Nisha.
Get him.
Stop playing
with me.
You want to throw up on you?
We'll be having to throw
a
motherfucking match in this bitch.
I'm telling you right now.
Period.
Period.
The way he keeps jumping.
You laughing like I'm playing or something. You think this is a prank or something?
I ain't saying nothing about a prank.
You must think this is a prank or something with your goofy ass. I ain't about to fuck with you. You about to see this how much this ain't a prank. Get out.
So she called you.
Get on, nobody go pick her up. And don't touch me or none of that shit. So I don't have no bruises.
This is about. This is about you. Y'all come down with a whole motherfucking lie. So
don't point no popping none on me. What is your problem?
So y'all come down with a whole lie just so you can lick on my old best friend. Like, don't
touch me. I'm telling you if I got to flinch again now. Hold on to you right now. I'm telling you right now. The fuck, I ain't soft. I just ain't about to just get hit.
You soft.
I told. See, I was going to do that. That's the only reason I flinched that one. I was going to do that.
So that's what we
on?
We make up lies and meet with people.
So that's what we are. Why your voice crack?
I don't know.
Because you lying.
Maybe because I'm being
when you lie, your voice crack. When you lie, your voice crack.
Do it.
It's cracking right now?
Because I'm about to get sick. That's why.
Moving. I'm tired of leaning in this corner right here because it's hurting now. I'm telling right now if I got to finish this hard again. You be smacking me on my neck and shit. Tell her right now. She and the shit didn't think that shit funny, but you was hitting him or he was hitting you. The fuck?
You're not about to play this game. You're not about to push shit in my head.
Here, just leave.
Just
get out the car
for
a minute.
My old best friend, like, you weird as
fuck. Fuck,
stop playing with me.
Yeah, them muscles in them arms.
It
you feel
hurt me.
It hurts
it
you.
Hurt
yeah,
me.
That's why you looked at it.
It didn't hurt me.
You know it hurt when you look at it. Like,
man, I'm so
like,
bad.
Oh, shit, damn, that hurt it.
So
like, you feel
hard.
Me? But you so said, I shit, damn, it hurt it in my head, in your head.
But I didn't know.
But I didn't.
If it hurt, I'm going to say it hurt it.
Suck my dick for cheating on me. Tell me right now, can you give me some head for cheating?
Suck my fucking click for lying on me, dick.
It ain't no lie. How the fuck? Oh, see, the one told me, give me my keys.
No, you ain't gonna.
Give me the keys, I'm about to go. And why is you hitting me when you cheated? I should be beating your ass.
No, because you twisted up. You're lying. Just, like, just oh, I'm about face to go to right this now. To do that.
I just poked me in my jawbone. I'm telling you right
now.
I gotta get plastic surgery. Something be mad as fuck.
You
just poked me in my shit. That shit hurt bad as fuck.
Who you been talking to? So now you trying to reverse.
You got a nail? You got them hard ass fake nails? Then I broke my motherfucking bone right here.
You trying to reverse shit so you can go do you. I don't play games like that.
Can you get out?
Because I ain't never cheated on you. I ain't never thought about cheating on you.
Can you
so
get
you
out?
Better stop hitting me before you hurt your heart. Because if you have found out you did
something, the fuck you was punching
you
me right here, son?
You fucking hurt. For real.
It's itch too.
For real.
Mosquito bites.
Yeah, you ain't listening to me. You ain't listening to your motherfucking heart.
Now you saying all I know is you cheated, so I'm about to go do me.
Okay. Go
can,
ahead.
Can you get the fuck out? Who popping this?
I'm telling you right now, I didn't cheat on you. I never cheated on you.
It's yours?
I never cheated on you. I didn't plan on cheating.
I'm not about to drink this shit. You sucking a nigga.
Shut the fuck up!
What did you do? What did you say? With your nose in this asshole. The fuck?
You gay as fuck.
No, you gay as fuck.
You gay as fuck.
What?
You're super gay for no reason.
How the fuck I'm gay?
Your
you
nose
was
is in
shit.
His
you
asshole.
Shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you were sucking a nigga thing from the back.
Who said I was on that?
You said your glass was in his balls. That means your nose is in his asshole.
I was being dramatic. Like,
come on, now you
I was being dramatic.
You told on yourself, so I'm about to go do me.
Uh-huh, and I'm
going to
do me.
Can you move?
Can
you
move? And I'm
going to
do me.
Don't think you did.
You're going to be hurt. Butt hurt.
Let me put it in your nose then one time before I leave. Let's do it before I leave so I can remember you.
No.
Like, I don't want to just go over there and do it to her.
I ain't
going to
do it to you. Don't
tell
me.
I'm saying I don't want her to be better and then I forget what your shit is like. Can you stop?
You're playing with me.
Can you punch it too hard in my stomach?
Why you playing with me? Why you playing with me?
Y'all love mosquito bites? Got me itching.
Why are you touching me right now?
Can you move? Yeah. Damn, fuck, I got to go. Watch on still.
You
took the shit off the shit. Can't be matching with this shit.
You
see?
I can take myself with my
hands.
Don't
touch
me.
But they saw, was he touching them?
Everybody touched.
Oh, that was just a hoe.
That was
just a hoe.
Stop playing.
Right
stop playing. Oh, you just broke my nail?
You just broke your own nail. You talking about stop playing with me. You broke my nail. How the fuck I'm playing with you when you
say
when
sorry.
Sorry. Oh, sorry. The fuck?
Don't prank me no more. I don't
shit.
No more. That hurts. So stop. You don't have a bruise on my arm. No more. Y'all see this? So if I got a bruise right here on my arm, domestic violence right here on this video. All
right. Thumbnail.
Thumbnail. Stop playing. This ain't no fucking
thumbnail. I just see Dolce in the building gang shit. Gang.
This prank was funny. It really was funny. Comment down below if you watch Dolce and Nesha World. Dolce's always saying some overdramatic gay stuff in these videos, and it's so funny. I love watching them. Comment down below if you guys watch them too. Also, comment down below what other videos you guys want me to react to. If you like this reaction video, give this video a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Make sure you follow me on all my social medias on the screen in the description down below so you can follow me. Probably noticed I got the same thing on because I just did a support video, so if you didn't already, go check that out. And make sure you leave a comment and check out everybody else that's in the comments as well. Make sure it's genuine. So until next time, you guys, I'm out. Bye.